everyone. So I'm in the True Lab. Hold on. So I'm in the True Lab, and I already faced one Amalgamite, one Nightmare Fuel. Four more to go, I suppose. So this bed looks pretty nice. I'm gonna lie on it. Alright, just gonna sit here. What is that? Oh god, what? Oh, gross. Gross. No, please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. You. Okay. Please don't touch me. You freak. God. Okay. Well, that's Nightmare Fuel. Okay. Can I get up? Oh god. What did I just experience? Oh god. Oh god. I don't even know anymore, man. I've officially lost it. That was really freaky. That. Okay, I'm gonna go on with the game. I'll see you guys in a bit. So, I just finished the True Lab, and this happens. So apparently a voice calls me. Kat, are you there? It's been a long time, hasn't it? But you've done well. Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Kat, see you soon. Oh boy. Sorry, my camera kind of glitched out, so now we're back up here. Oh, right. I remember this part. Here, hold on. Over here, go down here. Where's the save button? The save button's up ahead, that's right. It's just like, oh, that's right. I don't have to deal with this. I don't have to deal with anything else. I just have to go see the king. Whoopee! This is the last thing I gotta do. Oh, hey, wait, whoa. There was supposed to be a save thing here. Where'd it go? I guess it disappeared. Okay, where did the save thing go? It's all the way back here. Here it is. Save. Here we go. This is it. Fight with Asgore! Again.
This is the barrier.
I can't do an Asgore voice, so bear with me here.
This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must.
I think I did everything. Unless... I don't remember.
I see. This is it, then. Ready?
Asgore! No! I don't want to do this! A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination.
Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Creature, torturing such poor innocent Tori! Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone, but I could not stop worrying about you.
Your adventure must have been so treacherous. And ultimately, it would have been burden you with a horrible choice to leave this place. You would have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realize I cannot allow that. It is not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here. Is that not what you have been trying to prevent this entire time? Yes. Yes. Thank you, Goat Mom. So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves mercy too. Yes, thank you, Tori. Thank you, Tori.
Tori, you came back.
Don't Tori me.
Oh, look at her sass.
You pathetic whelp. If you really wanted to free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul. Taken six souls from the humans, then come back and freed everyone peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair.
Oh, Toriel ain't having none of that, Asgore. Tori, you're right. I'm a miserable creature.
Oh.
But don't you think we can at least be friends again?
No, Asgore.
Whoa. Yeah, human. I'm sorry. I just can't get over the fact that Toriel just randomly came in. Yeah, Asgore, human. Nobody fight each other. Everyone's gonna make friends or else I'll.
Hello, I am Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too. Hey, Asgore.
Is that your ex?
Jeez, that's rough, buddy.
Hey, nobody hurt each other.
Oh, are you another friend? I'm Toriel. Hello.
There's two of them?
Hey, nobody fight anyone!
Hey, Pap. Sup?
If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask Undyne for help!
Hello?
Oh! Oh, hello, Your Majesty.
Psst. Hey, human. Did Asgore
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Look at that face, though. He's like, what happened to you?
Yo! I am so sick of your crap. And clone himself!
Oh my god, the virus is deep. Hey guys, what's up?
That voice. Hello, I think we may know each other.
Oh, hey, I recognize your voice too.
I'm Toriel. So nice to meet you.
Name's Sans, and same.
Oh, wait then. This must be your brother, Papyrus.
Please ignore the fact that random notification.
Greetings, Papyrus. It is so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you.
Wowee! I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am! This is the best day of my life!
Hey, Papyrus, what does a skeleton tile his roof with?
Snowproof roof tiles?
No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with shingles.
I changed my mind! This has to be the worst day of my life!
Come on, Asgore. It's gonna be okay. Oh, look at his face. It's gonna be okay, Asgore. There's plenty of fish in the sea.
You're one to talk, Undyne.
Yeah, Asgore. Undyne's totally right about that thing. Sometimes you've just gotta stop going after furry boss monsters. Get to know a really cute fish. It's a metaphor.
Well, I think it's a good analogy. Oh my... I love this. Metaton's like, oh my god, will you test to just smooch already? Papyrus's face! Papyrus's face! Look at these nerds! Look at these nerds! The audience is dying for some romantic action. Hey, shut up! Man, the nerve of that guy. Right, Alphys? Alphys?
No. He's right. Let's...
Come in the face! And Asgore's face is just like, what's going on? She's like, what? Toriel kind of looks really derp in this picture, just like, meh. I know she's supposed to be looking up, but it's kind of derpy looking. Well, I guess if you want to then, don't hold anything back. Oh my god, they're going to kiss.
Wait, not in front of the human.
Okay, I'm shipping this speech bubble with Alphys. Okay? Okay, it works. It works. Shipping 101.
Right. Sorry, I got a little carried away there.
My child, it seems as if you... Wait, if you must stay here for a while. But looking at all the great friends you have made, I think you will be happy here.
Oh. Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus, you called everyone here, right? Well, besides, her. Anyway, if I got here before you, how did you know to call everybody? Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me. A tiny flower?
Oh no, you did it! Santa, you
idiots! While you guys were having your little powwow,
I took the human souls.
And now, not only are those souls under my power,
but all your friends' souls are going to be mine too.
Okay, whoa, back up.
Sans! You want to talk. Everybody else is in the clear, all right? You of all people. I am disappointed in you.
Oh God. And you know what the best part is?
It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love you.
All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and the humans together,
I will achieve my real form.
Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? This is all just a game! If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't be able to play with me anymore! And what would I do then?
But this game between us will never end.
I'll hold victory in front of you, just within your reach.
Then you tear it away, just before you could grasp it.
Over
and over and over.
Listen, if you do defeat me, I'll give you the happy ending. I'll bring your friends back.
I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen. You! I'll keep you here no matter what!
Oh. No.
Even if it means killing you a billion times.
I can't. A million times. That was a million.
I don't like this last thing. I don't like it. I don't like it. And
What?
Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you.
That's right, human. You can win. Just do what I would do.
Okay.
Believe in you.
Hey, human. If you got past me, you could do anything. So don't worry. We're with you all the way.
Huh. You haven't beaten this guy yet? Come on. This weirdo's got nothing on you.
Sans, you're one to talk.
Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it.
Human, the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined.
There's these guys. Yay, Muffet and everybody. And the dog there too.
No!
Unbelievable! This can't be happening! You!
I can't believe you're all so stupid! All your souls are mine now!
Oh god, we're fading to white, we're fading to white! What's gonna happen? I kinda don't know. Like, I sorta know. Oh no, it's the baby goats. It's the baby goat. It's you.
It's you. Oh god.
Finally. I was so tired of being a flower.
It's Azriel.
Howdy. Kat, are you there? It's me, your best friend.
Azriel Dreamer.
Well, I'm gonna go fight this guy and I'll see you later. Wish me luck. I just saved all the souls now, and I'm just like, oh god. Oh god, this is gut-wrenching. Oh shoot, hold on. Control. Save.
What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No, I don't need anyone. Stop it. Get away from me. Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart. Do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? I'm doing this because you're special, Kat. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. Aww, No. That's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Kat. I care about you more than anybody else. I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. Oh, poor Azrael. So please, stop doing this and just let me win. Stop it. Stop it now. I'm actually kind of tearing up right now. Kat. I'm so alone, Kat. I'm so afraid, Kat. Kat, I...
Oh, little baby goat.
I'm so sorry.
Poor goat.
Always a crybaby, wasn't I, Kat? I know. You're not actually Kat, aren't you? Kat's been gone for a long time.
I'm right here.
Oh, wait, you're talking about Frisk. Okay.
What? What is your name? Frisk? That's a nice name. Frisk, I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster as well. They all care about each other so much, and they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could go tell how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Halphus, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's just no excuse for what I've done.
I'm gonna forgive you. I forgive you, little goat baby Azrael.
What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again.
Oh.
Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire, with everyone's power, with everyone's determination. It's time for monsters to finally go free.
Whoop. Whoa.
Everybody free. Naps the Bluke was already free.
Spoiler alert. The barrier was destroyed.
Nice.
Oh. Oh, goat.
Can I walk toward her? Not yet.
Frisk. I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go back to be with the people who love you.
That's a butt move if you don't comfort the guy. That's butt move.
You gotta hug him.
I don't want to let go.
Actually, there's like tears coming down my eyes. Tears and sweat because I'm gross.
Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye.
There he goes. Can I move now?
By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me. Wait, Mom and Dad for me, okay? Oh,
there he goes. Bye, Azriel. Oh, Frisk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up. Oh my gosh. Oh, you're awake. Thank goodness.
We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever.
Yeah, any longer, and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay?
Yeah, it may be. Papyrus cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye.
What did you catch?
Tears!
Oh, look at Papyrus.
Now. The important part is that Frisk is all right. Here, Frisk, why not drink some tea? It'll make you feel better.
How about we give them some space first? They must be very exhausted.
Actually, I'm working up a sweat right now! Because, oh my god, I can't believe this is happening.
Though, from what? I'm not certain. Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower, and then everything went white. But now the barrier is gone. When you are ready, we will return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here.
I'll be right back. We're going all the way back. Because apparently there's something all the way back that I'm supposed to see. So, hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, so this is a spoiler. Spoilers up ahead. This is, like, going to be extras in my final moments with Undertale, the game. So just... There's the bay! Hi, honey! Oh my god!
There you are, Frisk darling. Feast your eyes. Dr. Alphys completed my wonderful new body. Oh, ended you here. The barrier's open. I can't wait to see the sun. The greatest spotlight of all. Oh, yes. I suppose I should thank you too, darling. Before fighting you, I had forgotten how fun it was to perform with others. So, I've been searching for hot talents to fill my, upcoming troupe. So far, Shiren's agreed to be my backup singer. And Napster Bluke here will be my sound mixer. The three of us performing together. It really feels overdue, doesn't it? What you gotta say?
Oh, Metaton, I'm a huge fan. Oh, hi, human. I'll never forget when you cheered me on. When I was pretending to sleep, no one had ever had so much faith in my fake sleep. Also, this is awkward, but what's your name? Everyone seems to know it now except for me. It seems like I've been missing out lately. I was just sitting at home, listening to tunes. Then there was a flash of light outside my window. I saw the snails on the farm disappear. Then I heard a knock at the door. The flash of light wanted to come in and I closed the blinds. Now everyone knows your name except for me. Frisk? Oh, I won't forget it.
Aww. Remember how Napster Bluke completely ignored the apocalypse? Anything else you gotta say? Frisk, darling, can you help me with something? What kind of merchandise do you think humans would want to buy? I've thought a few ideas so far. Buttons with my face on it, stickers with my face on it, CDs with my face on it.
Toby Fox, please do this!
Posters with my face, t-shirts with my face, underwear with my-
Yes! Underwear with my face! Toby Fox, please do this!
And plush dolls of Toriel.
Okay.
But you know, it's my face instead of hers.
Yes! Please do that! Toby, please do that!
So, what do you think?
No comment? Yes or no prompt was not provided.
Fabulous! I completely agree!
Oh boy. So, now I'm gonna do the big spoilery. So, this is the biggest spoilery thing. But guess what? I'm not gonna show you. You have to find out on your own, okay? So this is it. This is the last sort of thing I'll ever do of KATT Plays Undertale. Oh boy.
So sentimental right now. I'm at the end. 4 months.
No, 5 months now. A 5 month whole journey. This is totally worth it. So, yeah. So this is KATT signing off for the last KATT Plays Undertale sort of thing. Okay, bye.
Oh, yes.